Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1801. Fill AA10B to AA11B. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Mohammed Desouki. He has serial numbers that look like FF10D, FF11D. Those aren't hex numbers, apparently. They're serial numbers. He wants to be able to drag down and generate FF12D and FF13D. And so that's his question. Now, this is not going to work. So FF10D, select the both of those, grab the fill handle and drag, and it just repeats the cells. It doesn't increase. And what we know about Excel is if you have any word, like room 13 or table 14, and you grab the fill handle and drag, it will extend the numeric portion of that, keeping the original word. It also works if you have a number and then any word. So 101 any word will extend to 102, 103, and 104. But when the number's in the middle, so there's a word, a number, and a word, this feature just does not work. It does not increment. So what I suggested to Mohammed, and he didn't understand and asked for this video, is to break it down using the left to get the word, the mid to get the number and add one, and then the mid or right to get the last word. So let's do this. Equal left of the cell above us, comma 2, ampersand the mid of the cell above us, comma, we want to start in position 3 for a length of 2, plus 1, ampersand the right of the cell above us, comma 1. Either mid or right will work there. And now when we drag this down, you see that it increments like we would have expected it to increment had it been FF 11 or 11FF. So that we're building something into Excel that is not existing here by using the formula. However, this one is still going to fail when we get to FF99D because it will temporarily go up to 100D, but then the formula is looking at just those two digits, the 10, and it resets back to 11D. So a better way to go here, when we hard code that we're getting two digits, what we should do instead is we should ask for the LEN of A3 minus 3. So you see that right now there are 5 characters up here. The first 2 characters are the prefix, the last character is the suffix, and the number is everything in between. By using the minus 3, we're taking out the first 2 characters and the last character, and that should work perfectly, even if we would throw something bizarre like XY 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Z, it will be able to extend the number, no matter how long the number is. Well, up to, I guess, 15 digits, then it will extend it properly. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.